I want everything in the shop. Auntie mujhe dekh rahi hai sama aur se
Cheetos.
How to make good pasta that Avni Mistri knows how to. So you just take some tomatoes, you take some kanda batata, you take some...
Kanda batata is aloo.
Oh, you just take some kanda.
Kanda.
Then you take some lasan. And you take some Avni Mistri. And you put it in the grinder. Then you take some spaghetti, no regretti. And that's just the tea. And you make the spaghetti. Apparently, I don't know how to make pasta, so Afni is doing the job. Ramu
kaka. I know how to do anything.
I know how to do everything.
No.
Yes. Yes. You're a loser.
Tu adhuri
hai.
Tu
adhuri
hai. Tu bakwas hai.
Tu bakwas hai.
Tu bakwas.
Shut up.
Bakwas. Afni.
Hi.
Hi.
Afni. Welcome to the world of craziness. You can also see this on Snapchat, add me and Avni and Tithi on Snapchat. The handles will be down below. Self promo. Mere viewers ka murder karne ke liye isne night kiya hua hai.
Just like this, okay?
Just
like this, okay? Yeah, bro. If you put your hand on it, then you'll do it.
Okay, ho gaya. Food is here. We have spaghetti made by Chef Avni. This one. With the mao. This is Tithi, who is not a chef, who does not know anything. Avni.
Avni?
Sorry. Avni and Tithi ka naam same.
Avni
and
Tithi ka naam same.
Avni and Avni is same. That's Avni, Avni same.
Meow! Baby! Hi.
Food. We are putting cheat masks. So this is the one that we are putting. We have three here.
Yeah.
So the three of us are putting these pure soul cell pearl cheat masks. And we'll keep you guys updated.
Hey.
Let's put some cheat masks.
Yes.
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 Yes. Face wash. Huh. We have our sheet masks on. Happy Halloween! Happy Halloween!
Yes,
he's
going to
kidnap for the year.
Bye.
Sleepover time with people. Good morning, guys. We had our sleepover and now she's going back home. Say bye. I said bye. Hi guys, so Avni had come for a sleepover last night and we had a lot of fun. And I don't really vlog at all because we want to have fun. So she just went home and now I'm actually going to be doing an anti-tan face mask and body mask. A body scrub of sorts because I'm really tanned. We went to Mauritius. I don't know if you guys know. The ones who do follow me on Snapchat and Instagram would know because I have been documenting that on my social media. So if you haven't added me there already, go ahead and add me right now. My Instagram and Snapchat will be down below. So I had gone to Mauritius and the vlogs will be up on my channel very soon, hopefully. So yeah, I've gone there and I'm really tanned. Even my foundation shade is not matching me. So I need to do like a body scrub and a face mask, so I'm going to be doing that. It's a normal besan and haldi olive oil thing.
2 spoons of besan. I've used the big spoons because I'm using this for my face and for my body. You need 2 spoons of yogurt, like normal dahi, unflavored. Then you need haldi, 1/2 spoon, so I'm using a chota spoon. And then you need 1 spoon of olive oil. Paste is, I'll show you the consistency. This is the consistency, it is dropping. So this is the paste and I'm going to be putting this on my face and on my body. So I've made like a huge quantity, like a big katori. The mask comes scrub on my hand, on the lower half of my feet, and also on my face. Hi guys, so I just took a shower and I had my face mask on. I just removed it and my skin feels really different. The olive oil really hydrated my skin and I can feel a little tan off my skin, my face and my hands both. So yeah, I really like this face mask and I would totally recommend you guys to try it out if you guys have your tan on. Since the summer has just passed by and it's like fall season right now, I would totally recommend you guys to use this to remove your tan. I really like this face mask. Good morning guys, so I'm all decked up because I wanted to film today. And so yeah, I just want to wear Indian today, so that's what I'm doing. And I don't know if I have introduced you guys to Mao. So this is Mao. He is the cat that we rescued. Actually, my mom rescued. So she found him in the basement and that time he was really ill. He had some eye infection. And my mom really treated him because she really likes cats and stuff. And like basically all animals. So we treated him and yeah, now he's a healthy little kitten. Basically the whole outfit is this white kurti. This is the dupatta that my dadi got for me. So for my face, I just have this Maybelline Colossal Eyeliner on, the Maybelline Mauve 1 on my lips, and I have a nose pin, I have Jhumke and Bindi. How? Oh, Mao! Look, this is basically him. Anyway, also I'm really tanned because I went for a vacation in Mauritius. So I'm really tanned, so I really can't put a lot of foundation. That is all I have on my face. I'm also trying the whole highlighter thing. I'm really scared to put like a lot of highlighter, but I have a little on my face. So tell me if this whole look is nice. And I also have a nose pin on, so tell me if the nose pin suits me because, yeah. So tell me if this nose pin thing suits me because I kind of really do want a nose pin, like a nose piercing thing. So yeah, give this video a huge thumbs up if you're enjoying it till now and I shall see you soon.
Viraj Suvesa Kanan Kundal Kunchit Kesa Hath Vajra Aur Dhwaja Viraje Kande Mahmoon.
Hi guys, so I'm at Abdi's place. That's of me. And we're clicking pictures. All of them are on our Snapchat. I'll put both the handles down below so you can follow us. Hi. Say hi guys.
Hi guys.
Say like and subscribe to my channel.
Like and subscribe to her channel.
Give this video a big thumbs up. Bold.
Give this video a big thumbs up.
Big fat thumbs up.
Pepsi bhi chalegi.
Phone se. Cheese balls de le. कोई भी फिर मैजिक मसाला नहीं तू पूरी नहीं आ रही तेरा सिर्फ मुंडी आ रहा है
right now and I just came back home and I realized that it was Simran's birthday tomorrow and I had already planned this since the morning. It's actually her 18th and I really want to give her like some special pre-birthday surprises. So I'm planning to go to this bakery and get her some cupcakes and cakes and I'll just go to her place. She does not know that I'm coming and I plan to go and surprise her. So I'll take some cakes and cupcakes and go surprise her because it's her 18th and I really want to make it special for her and I'm going to vlog it. So yeah, that's happening and let's go surprise Simran. I am going to be vlogging it hopefully if I want to like vlog it. So I will be vlogging it and I hope you guys enjoy and I hope she likes it.
I have some balloons, I have a cake. Let's see how Simran likes it. Okay, we're waiting for Simran now. Happy birthday. Mira, charger hai wahan pe.
Thank you.
Say hi.
Hi. Hi.
Are you happy?
Very.
Happy 18th birthday.
Thank you.
Happy 18th birthday.
Thanks, bro.
Did you like the surprise?
Yeah, bro.
Did you think I was coming?
No, bro. Yes, bro. Yes, yes.
You thought I was coming.
Did you like it? Yeah. Did you like it? Did you like it? Happy birthday to you.
Bye. Did you like the surprise?
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Hi, so I don't really remember when I vlogged last, but I think it was on Simran's birthday when I went to surprise her, like, you know, on a day before her birthday. So today I'm just gonna be like doing a rant or like a real talk with you guys, which I haven't really done with you guys. I keep doing something on Instagram, like I keep talking about anxiety and like mental health, which I kind of go through or whatever. So if you guys don't follow me on Instagram, you guys can. The handles will be down below so you guys can follow me and see whatever I post and what I'm doing. I post a lot on Snapchat, by the way, so you guys can follow me there. Anyway, so coming back to the topic, I don't know about you guys, but whenever I'm having really bad days, which I am having right now, like I have highs and lows. So I know this is TMI, but like I thought I should do like a real talk with you guys, like a soul talk of sorts. So whenever I have bad days, I switch on to like comfort food and like I have food which makes me feel better. I think a lot of us do that. So I have a lot of ice cream and chocolate and like I just got myself some McDonald's. And the reason I'm vlogging right now is because McDonald's got this new burger. It's the American cheese supreme veg. They also have the non-vegetarian variant obviously. And they also have a cheesy veg supreme, cheesy Italian something, I don't know. So the American one is great. So here's my dinner. I'm having this and I'm watching Amazon Prime. But by the way, Forever 21 has a 40% off right now. Can you see a 40% off right now? And this maxi dress for $6.59 is an amazing deal. So for whoever, like for all the people who don't have Forever 21 in their city, go on their site right now and you can shop whatever you guys want. They have the sale section and it has a 40% off. So go shop. They have amazing sweatshirts. I'll show you. They have amazing sweatshirts. Look.
and all of them are so great. Like, I'm going crazy, and yeah, you guys can go crazy too. So go shop.
So mummy does this thing where she wraps Mao in this potley of sorts and makes him look like a mouse, like stored little wrap like a baby. How cute is that? Say hi. And that's Mao sleeping like a baby. As soon as you wrap him in this, he'll sleep with his eyes closed. Like, obviously with his eyes closed, but yeah.